for the first night of five nights, the First Baptist Church Fountain Hills Black Light Puppet Team.
We have big plans for this week. They're going to experience all New York City has to offer. They're going to audition through Broadway, walk the streets, shop the high-end stores, ride in a taxi, and tour the sights. All the while learning important lessons about what it means to follow Jesus. Let's tune into them now, where Chloe is about to take a chance at stardom. Lights, camera, action! Hey, Chloe, are you ready for your audition today?
No, not at all, Nick. I could hardly sleep last night because I was so worried.
Oh, Chloe, don't be afraid. You've been practicing for Broadway for weeks now. You got this.
I know, but I'm just not feeling confident. What if I forget a line? What if I trip up the stage? What if I...
Chloe, relax. You will be fine. Jesus is always with you. Just pray and have faith that he will give you the confidence you need. He is always there and ready to help you through times like these.
You're right, Nick. I didn't even think about it like that. I always seem to forget that God can carry me through even the smallest of battles.
Do you want me to pray for you?
Yes, please.
Dear Jesus, please help Chloe to have faith. Please calm her nerves and give her the confidence she needs to make it through her audition. In your name, I pray. Amen.
Chloe Hastings, the casting crew is ready for you. Please make your way to the stage.
Break a leg, Chloe. And remember, God is with you.
Chloe and Nick learned an important lesson today, that they can have faith in Jesus no matter what they were facing. We can have faith because we believe in the God who created the world we live in. He is faithful and holy,